We're just finishing up from the workshop. I wanted you to share a little bit more, just your name, and then you were sharing before a bit about your initial experience beginning a special diet, and that your child was a very picky eater initially.
Yes. When my son was diagnosed with autism, he was limited to 3 to 4 foods at the most, and it had been going on for, you know, a year or so, and we were struggling a lot. And I went to one of the conferences where Julie was presenting, and I really liked all the information she was giving, and I bought her book, Nourishing Home for Autism, and I read that book, and I decided to try the gluten-free, casein-free, soy-free diet, which was my initial diet to try. And within, you know, a month or 2 months after starting the diet, he just started eating different foods, would open his mouth for different, it changed his life. And now it's been about 6 to 8 months on that specific diet, and my son went from 4 foods to hundreds of foods. I mean, he will eat variety of different foods, and he is very healthy, and I'm so grateful for that book, you know, and for Julie and all the information and all the knowledge that she has shared with us.
What was it about the book? How did reading one book help you so much?
The way she presented the condition of autism, not just as a behavioral or, neurodevelopmental disorder, but more of a whole body disorder, I think made a big impact on my life in trying to understand my son. So when I read that book, I was able to understand that it wasn't just, you know, it's in his brain and there's nothing really we can do about, but there's a lot of issues going on in his gut, and that if I worked with his gut and healing his gut, it might make some changes in the brain, or it would. And I've been able to witness it firsthand in his life. I mean, he is starting to talk, to interact, to communicate. He's more aware of all of his environment. He's a happy baby, a happy child. And he's gone from, you know, being completely exclusive in his own world, just flapping, no sound coming out of his mouth, to within 6 months to 8 months making all this progress. And we've done no other therapies. We have not done other type of therapies on him, with the exception of dietary changes in his life.
So you're seeing this healing, this full body healing, straight through your being very strategic with the food, yeah?
Yes, absolutely. So I think that, yes, all the other therapies do play an important part, and we're about to start that to help him more, but we have been able to see the coming out of that exclusiveness and all of the, all of the behaviors that he had that were very exclusive, that you would think, we need to do many therapies to help him. Just by doing diet, he's been eliminating those on his own.
What advice can you give to other parents who perhaps have, heard that there's something going on with autism diets, but perhaps are being told that, there's no science, or maybe it's too expensive or too difficult? What kind of advice can you give them?
You know, I just want to share, when I first started, I was told by my pediatrician, don't try this, don't waste your money, it doesn't do anything. My son suffered severe constipation. It was so bad, and we even were hospitalized, had to have him hospitalized. It was really bad. When we took the milk away, the casein, within 2 months, he was completely, no constipation issues going on, and he has not been constipated ever since. And so that, to me, made me understand and know that diet does play an important role. And so I would tell any parent right now who has a child with autism, or even ADHD, because I have a daughter with symptoms like that, and I'm also doing the diet on her, and an amazing change on her life as well. So I would tell any parent with a special needs child, try the diet, give it a chance. You know, it's worth the effort, and it really is not that difficult once you get started. I mean, it becomes part of your day-to-day. You're nourishing your child so much more. They're so much healthier, and they are so much happier.
Well, kudos to you for making it work.
Thank you.
And thank you so much for sharing.
Thank you, and thank you for what you do.